What's up guys, Philmon Games dude all over here. And there's like a really weird edit in this video. And it is because like in order to for me to keep the video like under like 30 minutes, I like cut out a huge chunk. I was just like trading, trying to get players, selling players. Nothing too important. But yeah, that's why there's just like a massive jump in between me talking about the leading scores and just like the beginning of the game. So yeah. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. Like, subscribe, share the channel, and peace. What's up, guys? Philmon Games, TWV. And, yeah, today we're gonna do the press conferences, then the, final match. And I just realized Cavani has the most goals in the entire tournament. That's insane. And three of the top eight players are from PSG. Cavani has 6, 2nd is Molland with 5, 3rd is Messi with 4, Piaka's 2. My team will be pretty trash for a while. I'll give them their ugly kit. Oh man. They won in the first match, but things changed, buddy. That was my first match of the day, you know? And didn't have the right formation, the right playstyle, the right mindset. Now I'm ready. Ready for this dub. And I know at least one of you just thought, it'll be really funny if he loses. Hey, yeah, I'm not gonna lose. And let's say I do lose. I'll just restart. Actually, I don't think you can. Never mind. That'll be very tough. You're right. Top ends. What? There we go. Oof.
Well, gradually over the last few games, we've seen the players who come back from their holidays to take part in this pre-season tournament to try and get sharp for the real stuff, which is now just around the corner. And we've got the two successful teams from the Asian Elite Cup to play in this final.
Yeah, a lot of people watching on TV and certainly in this stadium, so these two sets of players should be right at it, I would imagine.
Paris Saint-Germain today,
and this is going to be a good game
against Barcelona.
I'm about to charge my phone.
Edison Cavani really shone through in the 2010 World Cup, when of course Uruguay had such a wonderful competition in South Africa, and he's continued in European football with a lot of success.
Yeah, he's sometimes disappointed, sometimes had a bit of stick off the press, but no doubt in his qualities when he's on song.
Well, Lionel Messi, it's such a privilege to watch him play.
Well, he's got the ball on the string, hasn't he? I mean, he's mesmeric to watch. Can't get enough of him.
Two changes from Paris Saint-Germain. Goal Kevin Trapp. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defense. Blaise Matuidi starts with Marco Verratti in the middle. In attack, Edinson Cavani starts.
Actually, both of us, we want to do that, that'd be the last game. Wholesale changes for Barcelona. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal.
Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
That's so far offside.
Ben Arfa! Still a chance in Rakobiak!
That wasn't offside, I thought that was like miles offside. Was I just running here? I don't know.
It's a terrific moment for the team.
Huge formation.
Keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
Yeah, to be honest.
So the first goal is 1-0.
I literally do that in open header in the box after a save. If that's not the definition of unhelpful defenders. I don't know why I'm siding with Barca for any reason.
Here's a chance to attack. Oh, he's totally done the defender. It's a terrible place to give the ball away.
Ivan
Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Could be dangerous. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Come on. There we go. Why
Sergio Busquets
from it?
With the interception.
It, brother.
Surely
oh, that's
the equaliser. Here he goes.
Rakitic
at the feet
time,
but
the
attacker.
Try.
Well, the attacker will feel that's a chance wasted, that, but you've got to give full marks to the keeper.
Good stuff. Get hit. Appreciate it.
Well, I just wonder who's going to make off with the trophy from this Asian competition,
PSG.
Which has been very innovative.
PSG.
They've sympathised, I think, with the needs of the club.
Ben Arfa!
What a save. That would have been a bad one.
Pointed for a corner.
Someone. Thank you.
That's great defending there,
nice.
Stopping that attack.
Pushes me, then puts his hand up. Absolutely genius.
And now Messi. The attacking now coming from Barcelona. And back it goes to the keeper. Matuidi.
Run! Run!
It could be it.
Run!
Di Maria! The defenders managed to get in the way there. This is an opportunity when you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Take it off. That's what I've been practicing. It all comes down to this.
It's a wall that's a movable wall, but it shouldn't be.
Oh,
a long jump there.
What?
They all got off the ground and they blocked the free kick.
Oh.
Corner kick given. Pizarro. And here's the shot. The goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Matuidi. He's got his shot off now.
Jeez.
That's a turnover in play. Just one shot, but none on target for Barcelona.
A day to forget here, I think. Not many chances created, and very few good shots on target.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. A real chance here. Much in that, it was a whisker wide in the box.
Please. Just get a halftime. Just get a halftime, please. I don't want to have to deal with the car right now. I really don't.
Edinson Cavani.
Come on.
He's coming.
Keep
forward.
Going. Keep
some
going.
Danger.
Keep going.
Oh,
keep going. Come on. What do you mean? No. Of course.
Of course.
I have to score.
Now he's going to sort out that earlier incident.
The
player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eager.
Come on.
Cavani!
That is so very tough.
45 minutes still to go. Second half underway. Sergio Roberto. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Foul.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
Can someone run?
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. They set it up well for the cross. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Looking down at the benches. Yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come.
Could have played me.
Iniesta. Into the attacking third.
Oh my gosh, this is great teamwork.
Rakitic! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Cut off! Where do we go from here?
It's my life.
It's impossible to call now. It was a very good finish. So, away we go at 1-1. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Sergio Busquets. Piqué. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Neymar. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
No way.
Rakitic. Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Player Miralem Pjanic, who I know has caught the eye of Alan Smith, he has signed for Juventus. Well, whistle's gone. Free kick.
For them? Are you joking?
Sergio Busquets. One of the sides is going to make a change. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Krychowiak. Edinson Cavani. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition can get at them. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Barcelona want to do something. Need to do something now. Well, it's not going to be a complicated. He's right in.
Oh my gosh, I am the luckiest person.
Just over quarter an hour left.
I'm not on
my watch. This looks dangerous from Messi. Messi! Promising build up until that challenge.
If only that got to Cavani.
Lionel Messi. Through pass. And in goes the cross. Now we have a corner to come by that deflection. Messi! Shot blocked here. Got to be.
Come on.
Some of the fans are thinking that should be a corner, but it's a throw. Adatura. Defender to it first.
Yes.
This could be a chance.
Yes.
He's through. Cavani!
Yeah.
He runs for the team. He needs to have that selfish streak in front of goal. Single-mindedness,
let's
you might
go.
Call it. Edinson Cavani gets one for himself.
Yeah, now they know how it feels. He's so close to winning.
It's a zero
against
his name here.
Well, he left his post. He's outside the six-yard box, and it was a poor decision from him.
He had seemed to be stuck in that. A bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has changed that. Well, they threw men forward.
I'm going to make the same mistake twice.
And he's met it with his head. Terrific
stop!
Fourth official has indicated three more minutes. To the attack now. Well, the whistle's gone, it's a foul. And it's a free kick in a useful position late in the game.
Excuse me. Come on.
Aurier. A chance!
Ooh.
It was a good
opportunity. Let's go, man.
So this is the crowning of the winners. Receiving
the coolest place for you not to skip it if I'm going.
Celebration when you lift a cup like this.
Let's go.
See the joy on their faces.
Let's go, boys. Let's go. The trash window finally open. I'm still thinking about that. I want sun. I want a new keeper. I want some defenders.